A Novena to Saint Augustine, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Holy Saint Augustine, who has famously declared that our hearts were made for you, O Lord, and they are restless until they rest in you. Aid me in my own search for our Lord, that through your intercession, I may be granted the wisdom to determine the purpose God has planned for me. Pray that I be blessed with the courage to follow God's will, even at times when I do not understand. Ask our Lord to lead me to a life worthy of His love, that I may one day share the riches of His kingdom. Petition our Lord and Savior to ease the burden of my problems, and grant my special intention, and I will honor you all of my days. Amen. Day 8 Prayer. Saint Augustine, God has tasked you with aiding people in distress, even when the assistance they need requires you to perform miracles in His name. Refuse not my request for your kind intercession, and obtain for me the special favor that I seek through this novena. Glorious Saint Augustine, I boldly ask for your intercession, confident in your boundless wisdom and compassion. May this devotion lead me to a life dedicated to the fulfilling the will of God, that I may one day be deemed worthy of sharing His kingdom with you and all the saints for all eternity. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Breathe in me, O Holy Spirit, that my thoughts may all be holy. Act in me, O Holy Spirit, that my work too may be holy. Draw my heart, O Holy Spirit, that I love but what is holy. Strengthen me, O Holy Spirit, to defend all that is holy. Guard me then, O Holy Spirit, that I always may be holy. Amen. Saint Augustine, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.